they waving it off.
Okay. When I
knocked Fury out, I literally seen it for my own self. That's one of the reasons why I was so surprised too, you know what I'm saying? Not only with the count, but I seen this man, eyes going, you know how you having good sex and your eyes roll back in your head? That's how his shit was.
Yeah.
I'm saying any part of that that's at the top and people haven't seen me fight and people strongly want to see me fight. That's who I want to fight, you know? Because I can sit here and name names all day. You feel me? That's the easy part, but I'm just gonna go to the top. When you go to the top and it's something that I ain't fought, that's who I wanna fight.
In his latest interview, the Bronze Bomber, Deontay Wilder, said he thought he won the first fight against Tyson Fury. He says Tyson Fury benefited from a long count from Jack Reese, but you heard it from Wilder himself. He said he saw Fury's eyes roll in the back of his head. Also in an interview, he says he wants to clean out the division. Wow, now you want to clean out the division? He said he wants to fight the top fighters in the division that he hasn't fought yet, which that means all of them. But his main targets are Anthony Joshua and Ruiz. And hopefully in the summertime, Anthony Joshua will be fighting Tyson Fury. And Ruiz is supposed to be taking a tune-up against Chris Areola. Also, he wants a trilogy fight with Tyson Fury. Now my question is, what was this Deontay Wilder when he was WBC heavyweight champion? I mean, when Deontay Wilder was WBC champion, undefeated, he could have made all these fights. I mean, Andy Ruiz is with the PBC, he could have made that one. Anthony Joshua offered $120 million, he could have took that one. And that was two fights with Anthony Joshua. And they wasn't go out their way and pay for that garbage fight against Dominique Brazil. Now, all of a sudden, Wilder, who had been protected most of his career, asked Mark Breland. Mark Breland said he can knock out most of Deontay Wilder's opponents. All of a sudden, Wilder is very competitive. He wants to fight the top guys in the division. I would like to see Deontay Wilder, if Dillian White can get past Povetkin, I would like that fight to be made. Or I wouldn't mind seeing Andrew Ruiz. Because let's keep it real. He's not going to see Tyson Fury or Anthony Joshua maybe until 2022. Another fight out there is Alexander Usyk. Usyk been calling Deontay Wilder out for a while. Usyk said he'd be the easiest out of the three to beat. I think the whole thing is funny. Wilder admitted he ducked Anthony Joshua to try to take the easy route, which he thought it was the easy route against Tyson Fury, end up being a cherry pick going wrong. Now, he wants to fight Anthony Joshua all of a sudden. He wants Andy Ruiz, he wants all the big fights. And I give him props. If that butt kicking from Tyson Fury changed his thought process, and now he wants to face top competition, and he fights Dillian White on Andy Ruiz. But what I think is going to happen is we're going to see a Robert Helenis or Adam Kawanaki, a fighter in that mode, in the ring with Deontay Wilder on his comeback. Leave your thoughts and comments below. Jay Beezy, subscribe to the channel. I'm gone.